Hi, I'm Shannon Montoya, Director of Account Services here at Page One Solutions. Our clients frequently ask us questions relating to online marketing that tend to cover a variety of topics. Today I'm going to address, what are the main things Google looks at to get included in the Google Plus Map listings for dentists? There are many factors that Google takes into account when rating a dental practice to be listed in the map section of the results. First, you need to make sure that you have a claimed and completed profile. This should include information about the practice, photos of the dentist and office, videos, types of services performed, hours, method of payment, etc. Your office needs to be a brick-and-mortar location within the city that you want to be listed for, and Google will want you to verify that by either phone or postcard. There are some exceptions to this, as it depends on how large the city is and where the search is originating from. You will need NAP, which is name, address, and phone listings consistent with other reputable businesses that list your business address in a directory like the Better Business Bureau. The categories that you select, typically your most important areas of practice, are also relevant for what keyword phrases you'll show up for. And lastly, reviews. You have to have them, and if you don't, you need to start asking for them. Google is now showing star ratings beneath listings along with links to read those reviews. If you are a cosmetic dentist and you have questions about website marketing, Google Plus map listings, give us a call. We answer questions from cosmetic dentists all of the time and would be happy to answer your questions too. This dental marketing question was brought to you by Page One Solutions. This is Shannon Montoya and I thank you for watching. Have a great day.